Everyone knows that reading is important. But have you ever asked yourself why that is so? In this video, we will show you certain reasons why reading is important for you. Reading helps to expose yourself to new things. Through reading, you expose yourself to new things, new information, new ways to solve a problem, and new ways to achieve one thing. Who knows, you might find your new hobbies within it. Who knows, you might actually explore one thing you really like it, and it may end up becoming your career and success in the future. Exploration begins from reading and understanding. Reading helps for self-improvement. Reading does help you form a better you. Through reading, you begin understanding the world more. Through reading, you begin to have a greater understanding on a topic that interests you. For example, how to build self-confidence, how to make plan better before taking action, how to memorize things better and more. All of this self-improvement starts from the reading. Through reading, you create a structured path towards a better understanding and a better action to take in the future. The more you read, the more you understand one thing. The A to Z of a thing. For example, you want to know more about crocodiles, and when you start reading more about crocodiles and their habits, this will help you to understand the purpose of staying away from being harmed or bitten. Perhaps you can try by real life experience in approaching the crocodiles to see what happens. It can also help you find out the truth of something, right? Reading also increases the understanding of the rule of life in order for you to adapt and accommodate into the society better. Before you take action on anything, where should you seek for help and guidance? Reading is an essential way which can help you out. In today's world, getting reviews and feedback from other people can make a big impact on your next decision. The pros and cons of each choice. Read about how to cook a meal, how to play chess, which place is nice for the holiday family trip. Read the menu before ordering food. Read the manual before using a new gadget. These all can help you becoming more prepared before you really get into it. When you are reading, you are actually gaining the knowledge and experience of someone. It can hasten your success towards a goal, as you don't need to repeat the same mistake while focusing on the right path in achieving one thing. It's like a mountain of gems for you to discover in books, which contains people's successes, failures, and advice. Life is too short for you to keep repeating the mistakes that had been done by other people in the past. There are more than 4,000 billionaires and 12 million millionaires today. To become one of them, the first thing is to learn and to get to know their past, why they did in the past, and make them where they are today. Reading is a great path to get to know them and learn from these great people. My dear friends, remember one thing, communication is the most important tool which can be transmitted through reading. As you communicate through reading, you understand more, and thus you can communicate better with people. As with a people that knows nothing, he hasn't had anything to share, and he probably does not even understand what people are sharing, through reading, you build a more solid foundation for communication. It is one of the most important tools we use every day to connect with each other. Whereas if you don't read, you can't even connect with the world and what people are talking about out there, including understanding what this article is all about. Reading connects you with the world. When you are reading, you are in full silence, because reading connects directly to your brain. In silence, you seek for more. In silence, your brain is clear and focuses. Thus you learn and grow, and therefore you feel and see from the point of view of the others about everything in life. Hence you shape a better self. Reading exposes you to a world of imagination, showing you nothing is impossible in the world. By reading, you are exploring a different angle to see a thing you haven't known or how different actions lead to different results. Books are beyond imagination. It's like a huge spider web where you keep linking to more and more of things you know and things you just learn, structuring new solutions and answers. After watching this video, we hope that you start making a habit of reading. If you like this video, please share to your friends and family members, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye bye.